students, in the last class we have discussed factors and multiples. Today we will discuss divisibility test of standard sets. Digit and ones digit is divisible by 4. Divisible first digit is divisible by 4. Let us take some examples. If we have number 96,852, its last two digits are 5 and 2, and the number formed by last two digits is 52. Now 52 is divisible by 4, therefore 96,852 is divisible by 4. Let us check divisibility of a number by 5. Number is divisible by 8. If the number formed by its last three digits means 100th place digit, 10th place digit, and 1st place digit is